See, I went and took a break and it broke me. And though they told me they would save a doubt of this, so what damn, go ask my homies. I don't got many of those and I don't got any hoes. So if you think that I do, it's obvious that you don't know me. And God ain't gonna hold me, cause I ain't been acting holy. I'd rather say that I'm paralyzed and fake it like a pony. Yeah, the winter was weird, but let's look at last year. The summer was chaotic, I seen pillars with tears. Like if I can make it to August, then I'll be fine. Who knew in February I'd be losing my mind? The facade of that golden child was starting to crack. I tried to put it back together, but I ended up trapped. Dropped my pen and couldn't find it till an hour ago. Yeah, COVID made me realize that I'm out of control. I find my clarity with logic, I ain't doubting no more. I'm confident the writer's block's a cop out. It's time to pour all my feelings on the page and let the people react. There's a wall that I can see through that's been holding me back. So I punch it till it cracks or until it collapses. Home until the first second of eternity's past. Yeah, that's a little joke for the three of you that get it. I don't need the royalties if my name is up in the credits. This is day 12 for the rest of my life. I'm gonna take on what is offered and then let it suffice. Yeah.